put the book down. Look at that. Oh my goodness, the meat is marinated. Oh, I got it marinated already. I got one on the grill already. Ooh, and look, my ultimate chef. He's my other chef. He's helping me out. He's what do you want to name yourself? Chef Tahim.
Okay.
Apprentice Chef Tahim. Okay. What I did, I glazed my grill with onion and whatnot. You can smell the aroma. It's a beautiful thing. Look at that. Oh my goodness. It's to die for. Okay. Okay. Moving right along. I got my camera guy. Which is Tahim / Chef Apprentice. Go ahead, Chef Apprentice. Go ahead. What you doing?
Oh,
let me do, you know, I can have the... watch, you got the... Now, look at me. I'm doing good. I normally have a cigar in my hand.
I want to put one on there.
Okay. Look at me.
Yes.
Okay, it's... Oh, you got a good view of me?
Yes.
You know, it's not normally I take off my shirt to do this, because I don't, I'm here to show y'all how we do as far as the grill is concerned. It's not about me, my physique. You know, you see I'm working out, I drink milk. Milk does the body good, you know. I'm just trying, and take a look at the grill. The grill is working real fine.
Don't forget, I'm gonna put one on there.
Okay, Chef Tahim, Apprentice Chef Tahim wants to put one on the grill. Okay, Apprentice Chef Tahim wants to put one on the grill. Okay, you squeeze that one right there. Squeeze that one right there.
Okay.
Yeah, squeeze it. Hold it tight. Walk over to the grill. Put it in. Okay, there you go. Grab the camera.
That was...
Now, you getting it? You getting it?
Yes.
Okay, it's marinated. Chef Tahim wanted to help me. He was supposed to be in Spain right now. Ain't you supposed to do a segment in Spain? You know, your grill, children's grill? Grilling for kids? He's supposed to be in Spain. He's something else. I'm trying to keep up with him. I can't keep up with him. You know what I mean? Oh, man. His food, you should try his food. He makes his own homemade pizza. He's good.
I do.
Yeah, he makes his homemade pizza. He's good. He's a superstar. He's my superstar. Yeah. Okay, you got me?
Yes.
Am I in full color?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, it's a beautiful thing, yes. Just my natural color. Okay, I know. You do your job. You do what you do. Okay, now look at the grill. Get the grill. The grill is doing good. Look at that. You got some chunky meat. Okay, we got the sampler. This is the sampler for the chef. The same little one there, backup time. Watch the screen. You see, this is the sampler. We put a smaller one for the sampler. It's called the sampler.
For me?
For us. We are the chefs, right? Damn. For me? Boy, what a chef. It's for us. We have another sampler. We're going to piggyback. Watch the screen, and so we're gonna piggyback this one because it's small. We don't want it to fall to the grill. We're gonna put it in between like that. You see that? Mm-hmm. And watch the screen.
I'm watching the screen.
You can watch from the screen, so you make sure you catch everything. Because I'm trying to teach you, so you can know. You know, because I used to be a cameraman in my former life. Look at me. I used to be a cameraman in my former life, and I switch up. You know what I mean? I wanted to do the family thing. You know. So I can't be on the road all the time, you know what I mean? Brad Pitt, I'm sorry, I can't be on the road all the time. And you know what I mean? I work with those guys, you know, Brad Pitt, you know, and all those other guys, all the celebrities, you know. What's his name again? What's the other guy's name again? Yeah, I work with him too. But we're not going to talk about me. We're going to talk about Chef Tahim. But he's the cameraman / timerman. So it's all about, I have another chef apprentice. He's inside. Camera, watch what you're doing. So you know what I mean, you mess up the whole thing. You know, I have another chef that he's inside. He's more or less a prima donna. You know, I don't know why he's like that, but you know, he's not. He got it from his mama, or he got it from his papa. I don't know what it is. That's my grandson. You know, he's more like a prima donna. You know, it's not his fault, you know. He still has the umbilical cord tied in. What are you doing? Okay, you got the video?
Yes,
okay.
I got it.
Okay.
Oh my God, you're gonna
We're gonna let this cook for like a few minutes and then we're gonna flip over.
Just to
Let it cook a little bit and it's gonna put the camera on there. On the camera. Let look at the screen so you can see where you're going. You know? Well, he's apprentice/apprentice cameraman. Oh, I gotta keep reminding him that his job. I don't know why. He gets paid for this. I don't know why I gotta tell him what he gotta do. You know?
If only I did get paid.
Okay. There we go. It's looking good. Got some pieces in there. Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee. Yeah, that's another sample. Okay, you got the camera. What we're gonna do, too bad, you know what I mean, you can smell this and you can't taste it. They ain't got smell-o-vision. Where you guys at, y'all ain't got smell-o-vision. We got smell-o-vision where we at. Where we at, we got smell-o-vision. We could see it and we can smell it. We can smell it and we can see it. Smell-o-vision. We got it all here. Ooh, it's to die for.
You just weird.
I'm not what? What you say?
You weird.
I'm gonna dock your pay for that. I heard you.
I don't get paid anyway.
I'm gonna dock your pay.
I don't get paid anyway.
You got paid.
I don't get
yes,
paid.
Yes, you do get paid.
What?
Okay, who buys you? Who takes care of your lunch and everything? Who?
Mommy. Mommy makes it. Mommy wakes up in the middle of the night to make it.
Okay, who pays for it?
Yeah.
Okay. Say it loud. They want to hear you.
You.
Oh, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Now I feel a little bit taller. Well, I wish I was a baller. I would have been a little bit taller. I had a dream once upon a time that I was tall. I woke up. I started crying because I was dunking on Michael Jordan. Boy, that's something. I was dunking on Michael Jordan, and all of a sudden I woke up, and then all of a sudden, booyah! I started crying. Why?
Today at church, Brother Gio, he was teaching us, he's watching this video, and he's like, Damien's like, how did Jesus get inside the door? And Brother Gio's like, he don't go in there like, boom, I'm Jesus.
Okay, the cameraman, you really...
I really don't like this job.
You like your job. Look at cameraman. Cameraman said he loves his job. Say it again?
I said I don't like this job.
You don't like this job? Then you need to stop getting paid for it. Then I need to stop... Hey, Paula, stop his pay. We're going to dock your pay anyway. Now, Chef Tahim, come over here and turn it down a notch. Turn it down a little bit. Just turn it down a little bit. Right there now. The same amount you turn. Turn it down a little bit more. Just a little bit more. Tad bit more. Okay, now turn that one down a tad bit more. The same amount you did for the other one, you did do it for that one. Yes, okay. Guess what? We're going to take a brief... we're going to take a little brief recess, and then we're going to come back and then we're going to finish up. I might not video this other part, but hey, what the heck. I might just, you know what I mean, because Tahim wants y'all to know how it tastes. He got homework to do. Look, man, he's multi-talented. He got that from his papa. See, watch him. He's doing his homework. Look, he's doing his homework as well as helping me on the grill. Which is beautiful. Oh, we got bikers around here too. Yep. That's something. What'd you say?
Annoying.
You need to shut up. You're gonna get fired. You're gonna get fired. I'm gonna fire you. I'm gonna have to fire you. Okay, we're gonna go and you know what? I'm gonna have to write him up. Okay, let's do that. Tahim. Tahim, say hello and say goodbye. Because you didn't say hello the first time.
Bye.
Say bye. And you gonna finish your homework?
Yeah.
You're gonna be a lawyer one day. You know that, right?
Nope.
Yes? What you gonna be?
What I want to be.
And what that is you wanna be?
Play basketball.
You wanna play basketball, but you have to have some kind of, you know what I mean? Something to fall back on. Dr. J, who's a basketball player, he fall back. He wanted to be a doctor, and he's a doctor today. Okay? So we're going to make it happen. Time say he wants to be a pro basketball player. What team you want to play for?
Heat.
The Heat? But who's your favorite player, though?
LeBron James.
And who else? He went for championship but didn't win. Kevin Durant. Ain't you like Kevin Durant? Oh my God, I can't believe. Kevin, I apologize for that. He didn't even call your name. Durant, he loves it. Huh?
Kevin Durant. They come up short every game, so.
Yeah, but so because he came up short, you want to give him up, and you used to love Kevin Durant. I'm sorry, Kevin. I'm sorry. You know, I'm still rooting for you, man.
When he was on Seattle, then yeah. He was good, but now he's with those
what about
guys.
What about Derrick Rose? You like Derrick Rose? Now, that's a good player. Who he played for?
Those.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Blake Griffin.
Huh?
Blake Griffin.
There you go. You like Blake Griffin, too? Yeah. But he said he's a future baller. That's what he says. But guess what? It doesn't matter. Because he's going to buy his daddy a mansion someday, which I don't really need it. If he buy it from him, what am I going to do?
You gonna share the
just live
house.
In it.
You're going to share the same house. I'm going to buy myself one. And we're going to share the same house.
We're going to say, we're going to do what?
We're going to share the same house. I'm going to buy myself one. We can share the same house. Y'all got to worry about mortgage, none of that.
I'll save. Oh, that is so sweet. We ain't got to worry about mortgage, Paula. You heard that time say we ain't got to worry about mortgage or whatnot. That we're going to live high on the hog. We ain't want to say time is a hog, but we're going to live high on it. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about. Time, the future baller. And who are you going to play for, time?
Heat. Or
the Heat or what?
Or the Clippers.
The Clippers, you want to put them on the map, huh? Yeah, LeBron left them high and dry, huh? No, LeBron was never on that team, no.
LeBron was on the
Cleveland.
Cavaliers.
Cleveland Cavaliers, my bad. I'm not a sports star. I don't care about all that. Yeah, okay, whatever. Anyway, he plays for the Heat. That's what I know. I don't even give a heat. Oh, did I say that? Oh, I'm sorry. Damn. Hey, Miss Payne, I'm sorry. Okay,
oh,
Kendra Payne. Kendra, please. Kendra, please forgive me. Please forgive me, Kendra. I didn't mean to say
Kendra
that like
and
that.
Nisha.
Okay? Nisha is not really a Heat fan.
Yes, she is. They want, you didn't see them when they went to the game. They was all heat.
Oh, she was all heat up? Oh,
yeah.
She was heated up? Oh.
Oh, okay. My.
They gonna fight. Let them fight. Lizard fight. Lizard fight. Lizard fight. Lizard fight. Lizard fight.
What'd you say?
Oh, like,
boom.
Boom. Anyway, we're gonna see you. Oh, look. The future grill master is coming back. He's coming back. The other, my grandson. Hey, Kai. Say hello, Kai. Look at Kai. He's a future grill master. His nana is opening the door. Let him out. Come on. Let him out. There you go. The future grill master. There you go. There you go. The future grill master. Kai. There you go. How you doing? What you want to say? You want to say hello to everybody?
Hello.
Okay. Everybody misses you. Okay?
Okay.
What do you mean? Okay. Just say hello. That's it.
Hello.
And now say goodbye because we're shutting down.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.